Naarea's ambition is to participate in the planet's decarbonization and to supply the energy demand that will be huge in the next 30 years. The main constraint is time.
We're using the 3D experience suite from Dassault Systèmes, which provides the traceability, engineering, and calculation tools needed to design our reactor.
Naarea is a young French company that develops fourth-generation micronuclear generators, molten salts, fast neutrons, to produce electricity and heat from nuclear waste.
It's an extremely ambitious project. We want to do it quickly without losing any information while ensuring a high level of traceability and safety.
The 3D Experience platform is the backbone of the project over several decades. The virtual twin will not only allow design and development, but will also support safety and security demonstrations, manufacturing, deployment, operation and maintenance, until the reactor's end of life.
Naarea's virtual twin is based on three pillars. The first one is the 3D modeling of the reactor and all its parts, on top of which we're adding change management and configuration management. The second pillar is simulation. This means that we can do mechanical, thermohydraulics, fluid dynamic simulation, and neutronics calculations. 3D Experience enables us to carry out simulations directly without having to go through time-consuming data conversion. And the third pillar is the traceability of engineering data, specifications, and requirements. We can check that the job has been done correctly by the right people and that it meets our needs.
A virtual twin helps increase startup speed and accelerate deployment. We managed to develop the first version of the virtual twin in just 18 months, which is a record.
The cloud solution meant that from the outset, we had a complete tool that would work straight away. There was no need to set up servers and an in-house IT department.
Naarea is an extremely complex multi-system project. We have a whole bunch of different disciplines that need to be brought together.
There are about 30 systems, but each system is subdivided into 5 to 50 subsystems. So we have several thousand parts. All engineering teams work on the 3D Experience platform, which allows us to do system simulation. Using 3D Experience enables us to have a single entry point. This means all of the information is on one platform, and it's authentic.
A system's role was to know how to configure the 3D Experience platform and integrate all the scientific computing tools. A system has been able to mobilize top-level engineers in record time to achieve this integration. 3D Experience makes it possible to guarantee a common platform for all our employees and allows for digital continuity, which is absolutely vital on a project of this complexity. Today, any new complex project must have a virtual twin.